The House of Da Vinci 2. Thanks, dude. I love this game. It's a bit like the room 1, 2 and 3. Do not worry, be out on your side. Cool. What is this? Cool. Thank you. typical. If that's broke, what do I need to do? It's got a notch. If you haven't got this game, guys, you should get it. It's called The House of Da Vinci. If you've not played the first one, play that first, which is also great. I need something to put through there, but not sure what to do now. Need to find like oh, this is what we need to use. Cool, we are in the basement. The first game had a lot of puzzles. Hope this is better. Better. So many clever puzzles in the first game. You should play it, guys. It's just as good, if not better, than the room 1 to 3. And it's longer than the room as well, I think. If you do want to play it, I wouldn't watch all of this video if you want to solve it for yourself. Right. That's jammed. Not sure what to do. Must be at least brick or something. Why not? Is it me or does the wheel and bridge on the left have something red on the side? Yes, it does. Something as simple as that, eh? Torture room. Looks like. What is this? Well, that's clearly frozen. And here is the first puzzle. Looks like. Peculiar. Gold and silver plated objects. They had this kind of device in the first game, and it had many, many puzzles. Yeah, so it's a puzzle. That's right. It's the device from the first game, which shows it lights up areas like infrared. Oh, so it's a device that makes you go to the past. Didn't have this in the first game. That's cool. Gargoyle is a bro. Bridge under the gargoyle. stone head. Sweet. Random. You can always pause it and read it if you will. Da Vinci. Da Vinci. He must first complete a complex test to show that he can be beneficial. No one has proven successful so far. Fair dues. Okay then, okay. As I said, your armor questions are almost unimpossible. Not necessarily a matter of impact, but a man with considerable delicacy and refinement. Before you mention, you should not have been able to put a bar in the chain of three. Great escape. Not really. Milano. I was going to end the video, but I'll continue. finish up after this chapter. Makes uploading the less pain. So we have a portal to the past.
You just don't get the name and your talk.
Labyrinth. Okay. Brain teasers. So something goes there. Well, it's one of these great puzzles again. It's like something goes there. Won't let me go past for some reason. I think I have to cut that bush. Oh, another puzzle. So we have square, triangle, star. What? Let's go to the past, see if we can get anything. What's this? Peculiar. Sweet prayer nuts. looks like it unzips. I've never played this game before. Cool. Star-shaped crank. I know where that goes, because I've seen it. I thought it went there, but obviously not. Let's go into the past. Oh, what was in the book? Diamond triangle. Star. Oh, so that's why it can't move. Need to get that off. I've got a feeling this game's going to be quite harder. Strange. Missing something there. Well, that's where the star goes. Ah, so that has to be. To put them in the right place, I think. Triangle. That one looks okay. Circle, circle, triangle. That's going to be hard. Question mark's just going to tell me about the puzzle. Not sure how to do this. Circle, circle. Obviously, they mean something. Circle, circle. Shapes are part in each one was good to know. Right, I'll start with this one. So it's a triangle, two circles. See, that looks correct to me. Not sure what to do. Not sure what I'm supposed to do, guys, because this one looks dumb. What's that? Don't understand as this one's done. It's totally done. Oh, so it was that easy after all that. Next puzzle. I'm guessing you have to match the backgrounds. How odd. So that one's correct. Seems like the spheres are in there. Wow, did it? Didn't think I did it. Parts of a mechanism. At least we got that out of the way. Combines with something this. Something I'm missing. Oh, I didn't see that. I miss. One, two, three, four. Yeah, it's two different things. Anyway. Looks like it goes there. BI, so BI. One, two. See, that's a V. VI. Is it VI 6? Three, four, five, six. Should know me bloody name Roman numerals. Yes, I'm very aware of that. Three. Oh, he's grieving the cover as an honor. Oh, so it's like a addition. So it must be a takeaway then. Is V5? V5 takeaway 3 equals 2. Is that 6 takeaway 3? That should be it. I know it's a sum, but it has to be take away. It can't be addition. I'm sure that's 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 take away 5. 3. Sorry about this, guys. There we go. Finally. Medallion, which should connect. Oh, come on. Guess not. Medallion, which should go. Oh, I know where it goes. Possibly here? Nope. Oh, it opens up, that's why. Now it connects. Oh, big puzzle coming up. It's the same puzzle on the gate. Ah. Okay. Before we do this, got something to do with this here at the back. So it's 1, 2, 3. Hang on. It's actually there, see? Not sure. Like a mite so far. Oh, you have to join them all up, don't you? And that's the ending. I'll Okay. As long as the sides joined up. So here I need to go straight, then down. And then we go up. I think I've done it. We've actually got to use There we go, guys. Can't believe I did that so quick. Another puzzle. What is this? We'll deal with that later. First, so I think we've got a copy of planets like that. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so there's the top bit. But then if that's the case, I think I should set the wheel mechanism on the bottom, on the right. Yeah, I thought that's what to do with it. Because then planets, if you look, see how it bends like that? Then you look at the original, doesn't bend. So, we need to go and set this. Don't know how to set it though. I guess you have to make them all spin. I need to get them all spin. Right, so the first one controls them two. Second one on its own. Nail it. Need one done. It's not as easy as it works. Should be now, though. Need to get them all straight, don't I? If that goes like that, then it should be up there, that needs to be down there. There we go. This game is full of puzzles. So that's Aries. I get what this is. I think got to copy that board. So first is the RAM. And then it's Leo. Let's write this down. In case. Right, so it's Ram, Leo. Come on. Ram, Leo, is that the twins, or is that the scales, Libra, I think, not sure which is scales, and then it's, is that Taurus, the arch, not sure, but and it's twins, Gemini, I think. And then it's the Pisces. Pisces and whatever the last one is. So, Ram Leo. Sort of, Pisces is there. Scales. That's the tiger. Twins. Right. Ram. Leo Libra. Leo. Is it? Then Libra. Taurus Arch Twins. Twins. Must be that. This one. Sweet. What is this? I think I'm missing a piece, guys. So that connects to something. I think I'm definitely if that's the case. I think I have to do this first. Oh, I didn't realise that's four, isn't it? I think it goes like that. No, it doesn't. But then right, forget that. Start at the bottom. So where you've got two straight ones. Is it like that? Or is it? To make this ridiculously hard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, right, I get it. So that can't go there. That has to go like that. Pink. I'm sure they must move. Sketch. What sketch? What really? I guess that'll do it, guys, for this episode. I'll be back soon.